This is the Zimbabwe Broadcasting Corporation Classic 263 Radio. The time is 12 midday.
As children of this country and of the continent, let us commit to play our part and they cause new light to dawn upon the human race. In the words of our continental anthem, sons and daughters of Africa, let us make Africa the tree of life and a fully integrated continent which is home to all, as well as a haven of peace, love, stability and tranquility.
Classic 263 Radio joins the rest of the nation in celebrating Africa Day.
Since I love my Zimbabwe family, this is your reggae queen Isha Bel, all the way from Kingston, Jamaica. Join me this Sunday at 12 noon Central African time as I chat and reason with the reggae general Terrence the Hot Stepper Mapurisana on Zbc Classic 263 Radio in Zimbabwe. Make sure you come through, full joy of the vibes, and spread the word. Love and blessings from Isha Bel. And many stations rise, and many stations crumble. Oh yeah, ZBC Radio still remains the same. Greetings and love, you know this is Isha Bel, and right now me a big up the reggae general himself, Terrence the Hot Stepper Mapurisana. ZBC Classic 263 Radio in Zimbabwe. Big up yourself every time.
Amen. A young God to get the people savior, straight out of Kingston, Jamaica. And you're now tuned in to Terrence, the Hot Stepper, Mapurisana. Yo, Zimbabwe, keep it locked.
This one is for my people, Jah people, righteous people. Stand strong, don't lose faith in the Gideon. Freedom is not long. Hear me say,
mighty people, stand up strong. Keep your focus on Zion. Oh yes, the battles may be long. Our victory shall be won. Oh mighty people, stand up strong.
Shall be one. Jah people, hold it, hold it, hold it.
Time just gone 9 minutes after 12. Greetings, 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 brothers and sisters out there. Welcome to the program Reggae Talk, Reggae Rhythms. Coming to you live from our Pocket Hill studios right here in the capital, Harare, Zimbabwe, Africa. Let me start by saying thank you very much to those who managed to wake up so early in Jamaica. The Tenement Yard, Kingston, Trenchtown. Thank you so much, guys. Greetings to the rest of Africa, those in Kenya, Nigeria, Ethiopia. Thank you to those in Ghana. It is the Reggae General with you. We'll take you through to the hour one. Most listened to reggae programs in the continent. It's really forward to celebrate Africa Day, and we do this with our own sons and daughters from the motherland. And of course, today our feature is from Empress Isha Bel, all the way from Jamaica. We're taking off our roots, consciousness, reggae music, and the teachings of Rastafari, spiritual balance. She's seen it all over in Jamaica and Europe. They're performing on many events around Jamaica.
Zimbabwe, this is Wilson Chari, Dr. Dread. Tuned in to the most educative, entertaining, and informative reggae program, Reggae Talk, on Classic 263 Radio, with yours truly, Terrence the Hot Stepper Mapurisana, also known as the Reggae General. One love and Jah guide.
Greetings, Massive. This is yours, Freddie McGregor, and you're tuned into the man called Terrence, the Reggae General, on Classic 263, the Reggae Rhythms program. Keep it locked. Don't touch your dial. This is yours, Freddie McGregor, and Zimbabwe, we love you.
After this trick here from Empress, Sister, the Reggae Queen, Isha Bel, get into the interview of the week, interview of the month. Tell a friend to tell a friend, tell a sister to tell a brother that this is Reggae Talk, Reggae Rhythms on Classic 263 Radio right here in Zimbabwe. And of course, those in the diaspora, they can tune to us on www.classic263.co.zw. Waragwan, Zimbabwe, and beyond. Isha Bel. Already on standby. Thank you so much to those of you getting in touch with us. I see your messages coming through. And obviously, her music tells the truth and reality that conscious reggae music is generally known for. Representing, of course, fully by the inspirational, thought-provoking, pretty gritty roots reggae music. That is Isha Bel. Right, our time now just gone 18 minutes after 12 midday right here on Classic 263 Radio right here in Zimbabwe. The program is Reggae Talk, Reggae Rhythms. And of course, we're talking of blackness, consciousness, and great rhythms right here on this year's station. And of course, our feature today, like I said earlier on, we're featuring Isha Bel all the way from Kingston, Jamaica. Indeed, love and greatness. Isha Bel, all the way from Kingston, Jamaica. Thank you so much, Empress.
A people without knowledge of them past, this green culture is like tree without root.
That is the latest album, one called Greatness.
Greatness, greatness, activate and access the oracle in you is alive.
Greatness, greatness, activate and access
course. Her name is Isha Bel. Thank you so much, Isha Bel, for talking to us right here on Classic 263 Radio.
It has begun. You'll be decade of return. Exodus.
Taking off the new album, Greatness. This is the title track. And of course, you heard it there doing the a cappella version.
Activate and access the warrior in you is alive. You come from greatness, greatness.
About African history, African pride, black consciousness. Minutes before one.
Soma, you are dancing in the
Isha Bel. And it's the song for you. Reggae talk, reggae rhythms, right here in Zimbabwe. Nobody does it better. Thank you so much to Ras Kuda. He says, greetings, reggae general. Pass my greetings to Dr. Dread Wilson Chari. Dr. Dread Terrence Mapakula, the producer and pianist in Baba JKSI Outer Glen Nora. Massive classic 80s session and refreshing jazz as well as reggae music. Ras Kuda from Glen Nora. What a grand, my brother. Greetings as well to you, Russ. No rest, Marerwa. Out there in Macheke. Thanks so much for getting in touch. Russ Walter in Seke. Big up to you.
long.
And this one says, I can't believe 30 minutes have gone in this segment.
Trend of the sun, wake up, wake up, wake up.
Greetings, Zimbabwe, Wagwan. This is Maccabi all the way from the UK. You're tuning in to the world's most listened to reggae program, Reggae Talk, Reggae Readings with Terrence Mapurisana, the Hot Stepper, on Classics 263 Zimbabwe. Yes, I am.
Mama. This is Isha Bel. Featuring the man Shaka Dimas.
Shaka Dimas. Aisha Bel.
Oh, yeah.
Let's take that one from the top. And like I said, the man Shaka Dimas being featured there together with Lady Isha Bel. Thank you so much to you, Raspa Galulu, in Kulwane Bulawayo. 22 minutes before 1.
Pressure your heart, but oh, mama, us through the struggle, the puzzle.
Rastuba all the way from Utare, Chikanga.
Smile, mama, land, smile.
What? Blessed Rasta. Greetings to you, Jonathan Munez in Kambuzuma.
Beautiful.
You want to pass your tender regards to your beloved wife, Situli Siwe. Munez, your sons, Emmanuel and Nathaniel. Currently in Chegutu right now. Thanks so much for getting in touch. Then another message says, thanks so much for playing Empress Isha Bel. The songs of great message. And of course, you want to say greetings to Raskuzen Raskundi, Dr. Dredd as well. Baba Huma in Yabira. Niceness. Greetings, Ras Tichwema Z Blawayo. Of course, this one says Empress Isha Bel has a gift of deep wisdom, a philosopher in her own right, a very conscious woman. Enough respect to the sister.
All right.
General Chingoma Chikanga Mutare.
Oh,
you can say that again.
Some living on the promise and I look the greener pasture. When you got only water, lick the cup of water.
This one enjoying some reggae, nice reggae music from Isha Bel as well as celebrating your wife's birthday, Thero Machipunza. Out there in Kadoma. Thanks so much, Edson Matangi. Black history, black consciousness.
Oh, yeah.
Black pride.
Oh, beautiful.
Russ Honest Mabeka, big up to you. And of course, the man, Carrie, Charuka, and Rua.
Yeah.
I say big up to your wife and kids, Logic and Carrie Jr.
Yeah.
And of course, big up to Honest Mabeka, Rusty Hono,
yeah,
and all the Charuka Rusters around the world.
Oh.
I guess they're all listening.
Hey, yeah, yeah.
Beautiful place.
Yeah.
Isha Bel featuring the man, Shaka Dimas.
Yeah.
Greetings, Zimbabwe. This is Matt Professor. Stay tuned to Reggae Talk with Terrence, the Hot Stepper. Okay? And he's on Classic 263 Zimbabwe. Thank you.
Mr. Piri is asking me, says, is Isha Bel new in the reggae music business? No, not at all. Not at all. She has been there. Out there in Kingston, Jamaica. Stepping high at the Ganja Festivals in Negril, Frenchtown Rock Festival as well, on the Bob Marley 70th anniversary. She took part in all these festivals. So high, she has performed all over Jamaica and Europe. Ras Mujabaruka, how are you doing, my brother? He says, many thanks for the uplifting interview with the Fire Empress.
We believe peace begins within. Don't like what? Give us peace. Won't you excuse me while I get a release? Oh me, oh my. Things so bad I cannot cry. We believe peace begins within. We believe peace begins within.
Charlie, Chucky Chaplin, and what a god. He says, of course, turning into reggae talk, reggae rhythms. He says there's positivity in reggae tivity for Rasta Livity. Isha Bel music, bless up. Quite a number of reggae artists out there in Jamaica right now, as we speak. Some of them have been around for many years, but of course they've never been featured in most of these African countries. And this is the mandate right here on Classic 260 Radio. Says nice reggae tunes from Isha Bel. Listening from Kadoma Prison, Augustine Ashanti Zimba. Want to say greetings to Russ Manyati, Fat Joe Tom, Empress Agnes Mube. She just says here that yes, sister Isha Bel is full of black consciousness.
Peace begins within. Peace begins within.
Greetings, I love my Zimbabwe family. This is your reggae queen, Isha Bel, all the way from Kingston, Jamaica. Join me this Sunday at 12 noon Central African time as I chat and reason with the reggae general Terrence the Hot Stepper Mapurisana on Zbc Classic 263 Radio in Zimbabwe. Make sure you come through, full joy the vibes, and spread the word. Love and blessings from Isha Bel.
Yeah.
Shapiro in Acturas, greetings and good afternoon to you. He says here, the lady's massive.
Oh, oh yeah.
As we try to identify ourselves as black people. Before one, it's been an hour of reggae talk, reggae rhythms, with a special feature on Isha Bel, all the way from Kingston, Jamaica. Valentine from Headcliff, the Caroe man. You wish if Isha Bel had had a collaboration with Mutabaruka. Give more manasa straight out of Murewa massive van crew. He says, enough respect to the reggae general. And of course, enough respect to Empress Isha Bel. Ludge up, ludge up, ludge up. Black pride, black history, and black consciousness. And you say, blessed love to all the Rastafarians tuned in, yard and abroad. Blessed love.
I wanna love you, love you, yeah. King, I wanna.
scramble. Oh yeah. ZBC Radio still remains the same. Greetings and love. You know this is Isha Bel, and right now me a big up the reggae general himself, Terrence the Hot Stepper Mapurisana. ZBC Classic 263 Radio, that's Zimbabwe. Pick up yourself every time.
Thank you so much to Luis and Pamela. He says thanks so much for the music of Isha Bel. Oh, yeah. You want to greet Ras Gezera, Ras Chihono, Ras Manata, Ras Kobe, Ras TK, Dr. Dredd, Empress Linda as well.
African.
Big up to you.
Oh, yeah. The fighting among kingsmen.
This one called Africa in Me and in You.
Sending an illusion. Strangers are the equivalent. Refugees in our own land. Scattered in strange nations. Some of them forgot.
Blawi Zoe and Glenora, big up, big up, big up, big up to you. And you say here, good talent.
The African inside. I do the many boat rides. Jesus, big borderline.
Big up to you, James Chenemo, Mazaiwana at Destiny Dangambura Mutare. Says thanks so much for the info updates on Isha Bel and the Rastafarian community. Greetings, of course, to Mutara Problem. You love the music of Isha Bel.
We used to be empires and kingdoms until they came. We are family. We are the plenties we the same
Thank you so much to Simba in Chabalala. You say here, I wish if I could have her music. You certainly get it, man. Mancliffe in Wellington, Harare. Thank you very much as well. Enough respect to you. Thank you very much to Isha Bel for joining us this afternoon right here in Zimbabwe from Kingston, Jamaica. Like I said earlier on, that her music tells the truth and reality that conscious reggae music is generally known for. Representing, of course, the full inspirational, thought-provoking, the pretty roots rubber-dub style of Isha Bel.
Don't try to limit
thanks to the man
The phoenix of
Shaka Dimas.
Free life.
Thanks so much for listening, Shaka Dimas. And of course for linking me up with Lady Isha Bel. Of course, my producer. Big up to you, Dr. Dread. Wilson Chari, and of course, the man Ivan. Big up, guys. Thanks so much as well to the man himself, KB.